Okay. Hello, YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
Is it on?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's on.
It's really recording right now.
Oh, y'all gonna be able to hear us. That's my whole thing.
Can, yeah, they can hear us. Look.
Alright, because the music. Look.
But when the music on, it's only down there.
Okay.
Maybe I'm just turn it up real loud when you listen in.
Yeah.
I look like a chink right now. Look at how pretty my eyes are. I love Chinese people. Don't take offense.
I was about to say, look how pretty my eyes are. Anyway, we are here to give a shout out to the It Gets Better campaign.
Yes.
Woo-hoo. To all the LGBT.
Like, we love y'all. No doubt. Y'all still people too. We love y'all. All y'all. The LGBTs, B's, and the T's.
Even though y'all are funny. We love you all.
Y'all funny as ever.
We've been making this video.
I love my gay friends. Y'all so hilarious. Like, the LGBTs beat all y'all.
Keep the world spinning.
Yes. You're the axis that we all go on.
Anyway, we're here to make a video just to say that keep your head up. It really is going to get better.
Keep it up.
I don't know if half of y'all know Jesus.
If you do, then you do. If you don't, you don't. We still love you and we know him enough for you. You feel me?
We're praying that you get the known sin.
Yeah.
Anyway, we just want to say that it really does get better.
It really does.
There's two projects for you want to take on.
Like, I know so many people who are going through what y'all are going through, but don't do it. It ain't worth it. Like, you're going to miss out on meeting people like us. Like,
right.
There's so many people out there who really love y'all and really care for y'all. Like,
there's
no need.
Suicide is not the answer, because if you kill yourself,
right.
You just announced the statistic of killing yourself because you're an LGBT.
And like, don't take it like we coming off aggressively. We not. We just care. We want y'all to know that it is people out there who don't want y'all to kill
yourself. Like your family.
Even though we don't know you like that, we still love you.
So says that you don't know.
No, that's
singing now?
Yes, girl.
I can't say. Anyway, we
but
just
she can spit a rap.
We just out here saying it gets better and to live your life because you're gonna be who you wanna be at the end of the day. Life is way too precious. God has given you life. There's so many people in this world that has died and we're glad to have a life. So watch take yours.
Don't let it conquer you. Don't let the people out there who try and hurt you, don't let them conquer you. Because if you kill yourself, all you're doing is proving to them that you're not strong enough.
Right.
And you want to prove that you're strong enough to live in this world, whether you LGBT, fall in that category, or whether you don't. Like you
said, whether you black, white, Asian, fat, skinny.
As I said before, I love all people. I love all.
So this is just I love you to all our LGBT.
LGBT.
LGBT. To everybody else in the world.
So this Gillen and Jay Boogie saying we love y'all and we signing out.
Over and
mwah.
Mwah. Bye-bye.